Hey YouTube, this is how to make a slingshot. First we need rubber bands, 4 to 5, and a wide piece of wood that's covered by dry. Next, take this and put it like this, so it looks like that. You wrap it around like this, and then you do that one more time, but you cross through it. And then you do that again until you get the destined length of this little man. I already have one made, so it's not gonna be an actual time. But next episode is the test for both the skin and after this is how to make the skewer test and the stone shot test. So yeah, that's about it, YouTube. That's all I have to do right now, because I was bored.